Rhino.
With fly.
If you see the hornbill there, and then if you look, the monkey to the left is on the top, that's the macaque. But if you see the rest of that is on the bottom, that's the silver langur or silver leaf monkey, also one of the proboscis. The group, yeah, or the harem group. Only one dominant male. This is like what they call, it's broken heart.
Yeah.
Of the langur, only one proboscis. So this monkey is very unique. So proboscis monkey, it can be found in Borneo only, yeah, not the other places. The endemic in Borneo. If you go like to the in the zoo, just only two places that would you can be found them. So one is Singapore and the other one that be San Diego Zoo. That will be, it's a big zoo, yeah. Not a lot to put them in the cage, must be biggest area like in here. Firstly, that is because from the main diet, yeah. Because proboscis monkey, they are not the same one like that, the long-tailed macaques. Like macaques, they are scavengers, yeah, so they eat anything. But the proboscis, so for the diet, so many leaves, yeah, the young shoots, unripe fruits, yeah. Or the poison leaves. They're very unique, yeah. That's why if you see, it's all of them, this proboscis monkey, they have a big belly. Even though if you see like that, the big male, that the alpha male, with a big stomach, look like a pregnant, because this monkey, they have a two chamber inside, yeah, so which is like a cow. Like a cow, they have a four chamber. Proboscis monkey, that will be two chamber inside, which is the first chamber they will use for huge of number from the bacteria, and then for the second chamber, because if they eat the sweet thing, they will kill the bacteria inside, and then eventually they will be dying.
Yeah.
Because anything sweet fruits, yes, so they contain the glucose, so this is not good for the proboscis, yeah. They will kill the bacteria.
So what do they eat?
Huh?
What do they eat?
So mainly leaves. The young leaves, young shoots, unripe fruits, and also the poison leaves. This is my target this morning, actually, yeah. That's why I need to go a bit faster before the other boat is coming. Because otherwise it will last, so that will be the small chances, yeah? And then, so by this time also, it's a good time, because why? Because now the level water is very low tide, yeah? And then you can see the river bank. So normally when it's low tide, this is what they do. The crocodiles, so they will come up, and then after that they will go to the river bank, yeah? You're waiting for the sun. Actually, this is one of the reptiles with a cool blood, so they need more energy from the sunlight to heat to the body. This is fresh water actually, but crocodiles are mainly that will be caught in here, so this will be the salty or the saltwater crocodile, the same species, same similar like crocodile in the Australia.
Are they bigger than freshwater?
Yeah, freshwater's got the like the caiman.
Yeah.
That's a small one, but yeah, we don't have here.
Yeah, I didn't realize that you were looking.
So they can grow like 4 to 5 meters long, yeah? Same like the what they call the saltwater crocodile. This is one of the Styrian type of the crocodile. There's a monkey there.
Where?
up on the tree, langur.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Langur.
I hope he doesn't fall.
Kuah ini kan, gimana tumpahnya kuah kalau bukan karena nasi, nasi diganti lo kuah ini. You like that fruit, yeah? That's a fig or the ficus. Ficus minjamina.
Rhinoceros, please.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Rhinoceros.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but we're just like the business.